I greet all Pakistani people with the most sincere feelings from Istanbul. Turkish and Pakistani people are bound to each other with our holy religion Islam and the historical bonds that we lived together in peace as brothers. From Babur Shah to independence war, with this common faith, Almighty Allah granted us to feel sorry for the same pains and be happy with same joys, Elhamdulillah. Thanks to Diriliş Ertuğrul series that we produced, we watch our history under the same crescent and stars in different geographies and experience same feelings. Right now, I am calling you from the headquarters of Tekten Film Company. We were in Pakistan recently to conduct meetings about this TV series we plan to co-produce with Pakistan, Turkey Lala. Me and my colleagues felt at home. I would like to thank President Mr. Arif Alvi, Prime Minister Mr. Imran Khan, Federal Minister of Information of Broadcasting, Mr. Shibli Faraz, Chairperson of the Parliamentary Special Committee of Kashmir, Mr. Shahriyar Khan Afridi, Governor Sindh Province, Mr. Imran Ismail, Chairman of the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, Mr. Asim Salim Bajwa, Ambassador of the Republic of Turkey in Pakistan, Mr. Mustafa Yurdakul, the Honorable Actors of Pakistan, Mr. Adnan Siddiqui and Mr. Humayun Said, businessman Mr. Salman Iqbal Ari and Mr. Said Junaid Ali Shah for hosting so generously. Especially I would also like to thank my brother Dr. Kashif Ansari, whom we run the Turkey Lala project together in Pakistan, on behalf of me and my colleagues for the hospitality he has shown us in his homeland. Hope to see you again soon. Jiva Pakistan, Jiva Türkiye.